Don't laugh at Nana. Huh? I'm gonna laugh at Nana. Oh, get her, get her, get her, get her. I said, get that girl. Are you still sleepy?
No, I didn't.
Teddy, you're gonna miss life in the free world when I charge you as a co-conspirator. Talk.
I had to take a shower before work.
Good for Nana. Talk to Nana. 10 minutes. Say hi, Nana. Hi, Nana. Uh oh, there goes your head.
You were alone with Jake, right? Alright, but I never touched him. Well, Jake is that same age as Teddy when you molested him.
There it goes. It's coming off.
The architecture proves it. You manipulate kids, you can manipulate that machine.
You're making a mistake. I never hurt Jake.
So he got the idea to rub weenies all on his own? I don't think so.
Did Jake say I touched him? No, he didn't, did he? He would never say that.
You threatened to kill him, or you told me he'd never see his mommy again. Usually
what's going on. Please, you have to believe me.
We don't have to do a damn thing.
Get off here so I can see you.
Results just came in. Got traces of saliva from the area surrounding Jake's genitals.
This tells me to put his father away for good.
Can't tell you that, but I will tell you we can keep it in the family. This is Jake's mitochondrial DNA. This is his abuser's. It's an exact match. Jake and his molester have identical mitochondrial DNA.
That's the game that you have to figure out who the bad guy is, right?
It was Colonel Mustard with the rope in the library.
You know, that's what I do. I catch the bad guys. Do you know any?
Hey, baby.
What else do you do with your cat?
Stuff.
I'm afraid to talk about it. You know what?
What the matter?
Like I can't move.
You can't get around.
Tests and reports. I thought this was all behind us. Did Teddy say
hey, me? Sweetie.
Well, he's a tough nut to crack.
Hey, sweetie.
I told you.
Oh, you see Nana now?
He still won't even talk to me. Rather,
ah, baby.
Now,
there she
games.
Is.
He won't even eat
there's
at
that girl.
The
there's that girl.
I can't go through this again.
Help you out now. Breathe, breathe. The doctor wanted me to take you to the hospital for Jake's exam.
Oh.
I want to talk to your ex-husband. Okay?
You gonna crawl? You're trying, ain't you? Trying to roll over.
What's the earliest y'all ever heard of?
The official pilot program. Registered sex offenders meet regularly with a parole officer.
She'll be rolling over here,
Jake. Think it works?
She's trying now.
Who the hell knows with these dirtbags?
Did you supervise his visit for
Are
Jake?
Are your tummy too full to lay on it?
No, his sister does. He lives here with her.
Mr. Barrett, I think Greg had an appointment today.
Unscheduled visit.
Greg! The parole officer's here!
Have you been giving your brother time alone with Jake?
Absolutely not. I know the rules.
Mr. Officer Barrett, I brought backup. I don't remember robbing a bank.
I'm Detective Stabler, Special Victims. Let's see who I talk to you.
Yesterday. Were you alone with him?
No. Why?
He says he was abused.
Well, it was. It wasn't me. I would never touch my son.
Well, your rap sheet says differently.
I've changed.
Why should I believe that?
The judge did. You think he'd let me see my son if I wasn't cured?
Well, he wouldn't be the first judge to get snubbed by a pedophile looking to get over.
I did my time.
Trying to roll over.
My lesson. I'm a lives with his sister. I'm not allowed to be alone with my own kid. That's my life on parole.
Other than...
Let me have a good jar.
Chavo and...
Are you good?
Eddie. Yeah. To wrestle without masks. Good. But Chavo and Eddie, their family started as
good.
Luchadores in Mexico, but they were never luchadores.
Oh, good. Love it. Tim had a good jar.
That's where he started. And then he was good. Mexico was starting to place together wrestling teams for the Olympics.
Would.
And they never went to the Olympics, but Del Rio was at the top of the team. And he switched from luchador style
Talk
wrestling
to Nana.
Greco wrestling.
Tell me how good you are.
What he does.
Yeah, but it's more about Tonto, they say.
Tonto or Geronimo, whatever his name is.
Tonto. Say, I Tonto.
Who they picked to play Tonto.
Talk to Nana. Talk to Nana, baby. Talk to your Nana. Tell Nana how good you are. Say, oh, good, baby.
I believe I might start to become a Ziegler fan.
Oh, good, baby. Oh.
If he can ditch the managers and
sweet
be
girl.
There on his own and drop the attitude.
Are you good? Are you good?
Well, so
all good.
He didn't do nothing.
All good. Ain't gonna do it now. It's all good. Good girl. You're good, baby. Put your hand in your mouth. Talk to me. Talk to me. It's all good. Oh, good. Are you good?
Notice something about the ring?
Oh, good girl.
Every time Sinclair wrestles, those lights are on. I don't know why. It's supposed to be mystical. Now, see, Sinclair does more luchador wrestling than Rey Mysterio does.
She's going cross-eyed on me. I got too close.